is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello. My name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all Shop With Me videos. Pretty much anything to do with like Target, Home Goods, Walmart, anything shopping and home decor related, that is definitely my cup of tea. So if it's your cup of tea as well, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. If you are not new here, then you already know today is Target Tuesday. Everyone's favorite day of the week. Eventually, I'm gonna put it on a shirt. Like, I'm gonna have to put it on a shirt. I have an idea. It's up here in the think tank. And coming soon to you will be the opportunity to also own this shirt that's in my brain. What am I even talking about? But anyways, yes, today is Target Tuesday. And I'm so excited about today's video because maybe it's just because I'm in Florida, but people are always like, my store doesn't have any of this. But summer is here. The summer reset just happened at all of my local Targets. And I'm really excited today. I'm gonna share with you the entire summer collection. We're gonna go around the whole store and we'll show you everything new that I can find for summer of 2021. If you haven't yet, I will link my Target Dollar Spot summer collection videos down below. There was so much new stuff that I had to break it up into two parts and you guys seriously seemed to love those videos, but just in case you missed them, I will link them for you down below. And I also wanna mention that I'm gonna try to link every single thing I show in this video down below. So if there's something that you're interested in, definitely check the description. I probably linked it for you. And if I missed one, just leave me a comment and I will shoot you the link. I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of stuff for us to go and see, so I won't ramble on anymore. Let's head inside and check out the new summer 2021 collection at Target.
Okay, so if you can believe it, I actually found more new stuff, like Target Dollar Spot stuff that I hadn't found yet or that I haven't seen yet. I didn't even think that was possible. Okay, these I'm actually pretty excited about. They are like marshmallow sticks for $3. You get two and they get like longer and stuff. I'm definitely gonna pick some of these up because we have fire pits like at our new apartment and these will be perfect for s'mores. Then I found these three bottle openers. So this one looks like a cheetah. This one looks like a toucan. And then this one's so cute. It looks like a seahorse. We need another like wine bottle opener. Like we need a hole in our head or another piece of home decor. So definitely not gonna pick any of these up, but these are adorable. So I wanted to show them to you. Great price too, because they're only $3. Right across from my dollar spot, they have this like random display of Hearth and Hand clearance pillows. So 30% off. So there's probably a lot of hidden Hearth and Hand clearance right now. Definitely check out your stores. Found myself over by the new summer candles. The Opal House candles are great. They smell amazing, but my favorite are the Threshold ones. I just smelled a few. This one smells incredible. Berry lemonade and melon. They also have pineapple sage and sugar cane, green mango and pomelo. Pomelo is, I think, grapefruit. But oh my gosh, this one literally smells amazing. These candles are an absolutely amazing deal. You get 20 ounces of wax for $10 and their smell is really good too. It's not like it's faint or anything. It's like made from essential oils and they smell bomb, so highly recommend. Came into the pillow fort section just to check. I've been looking for this rattan pineapple mirror forever, like literally for so long, and I'm definitely getting it. It is expensive though. It's $30, which I'm not really sure if it's worth $30, but I think I need it. And it's a lot bigger than I thought it was gonna be. It's not like huge by any means, but it's a good size. Whether Brian likes to or not, he pretty much has to shop with me the whole time. And he said, I like this a lot, please get, even if it's just for the closet or something. So pineapple mirror, you're coming home with us. Okay, getting into the summer decor, they have some really nice outdoor mats. They have like this rainbow one that says be kind. This is by Sun Squad, which is their summer brand. Then there's this one that says sweet summertime, also by Sun Squad. You're gonna see this brand a lot in this video. Then they have these like fun summer accent rugs and they are reversible. So you get like that on one side and then stripes on the other. Then they have this really cute pineapple one that's actually by Opal House. And that one's nice, I like it a lot. And then there's this black and white reversible one, which I love. I think I might go ahead and get it because I really like this side. So I might go ahead and grab this. It's a good price too. It is only $13 for all of these. There is another pineapple welcome mat option like in the regular aisle. One of my neighbors actually has this mat, so that's how I knew that it was here. But just in case you were wondering which one we have this one that says it's always happy hour here. Just to give you an idea, because this is the one I want to get versus what I have, this is what it looks like layered on top. Oh, I'm not sure. I just get so weirded out about these rugs. Also, I'm worried because our apartment is by a staircase, so I'm always scared that it would be like a tripping hazard to have like this extra rug. But I do think it looks really cute together. I wish they had it in like a yellow and white or like a different color, like green and white or something. I don't really want to get pink and white, but I think yellow and white would look really cute because happy hour, and to me, yellow is like the happiest color and it's my favorite color. So we might check in the back of the store as well, because that's where like all the summer stuff is gonna be. Over by the pillow fort section, they have a variety of beach towels. So rolled up are like the regular like small beach towels. And then down here at the bottom, like these folded ones are like the extra large kind of like deluxe beach towels. These ones are $10 to $15. I see 12, 10, and 15. And then these little ones are $6. So if you're trying to stock up on a bunch of towels, they have a lot of really cute designs. Like they have this one that has little lobsters all over it, which totally makes me think of home. I'm from Boston, if you didn't know. They also have like sharks and like pink stripes and stuff, so a bunch of variety. And this is just like one little end cap. I'm sure we're gonna find more. There are some by Opal House as well, so they have some pretty Opal House designs, a couple there. This is a beach towel, but it also more feels like a beach blanket, if you know what I mean, like the big beach blankets. I'm sure it's absorbent, but the material is a little bit different than like terry cloth. And these are $18, so the Opal House ones are definitely a bit more expensive. Moving over into the kitchen section, everything is just so colorful. I just love everything. A lot of like melamine, and that's gonna definitely be a theme because summer you think outdoor dining and you don't want to bring glass outside, so it's all gonna be the really like sturdy plastic. Looks like they have a couple different designs going. So one of them is like this orangey pink plaid that goes perfectly with this floral pattern. I really like this like tiny bowl right here. I feel like it'd be perfect for like a grazing board or a charcuterie board if you are into that sort of thing. But this would be really cute to house like nuts or any other type of small item that would accompany like cheese or meats. They have matching cups to go with everything. I really like this pitcher. It honestly looks like glass. I had to like tap it to make sure it wasn't, but they have it in a couple different patterns. And these are only $9. They do have paper napkins that go with it as well, so perfect, nice, and disposable. So like I said, they have like the pink floral, orangey plaid collection. Then they have a more like masculine, fishy coastal set. So they have the napkins that go with it. They also have plates, like serveware. They have a serveware set that goes with this one as well. And just different like sets of serveware. And then for these, they have like a little leaf bowl, which is so cute, would be so cute for a grazing board as well. Like this little fish. Tons of just really awesome little bowls, and like I said, it is all melamine. Here are more of the like melamine sets that they have, and just like really pretty, like not super bright summery colors, so you could definitely transition them into other seasons, but still fun for the summer. And then this really pretty like peach kitchen towel set, so you get like a geometric one and then you get the peaches. It's very mid-century modern to me with like the little geometric shapes on this one. And this is like very like minimalist. I love it. Going along with those sets, they do have like more nice napkins. These are more like kitchen towels. So they have ones with like fish on them, and then they have these like pink and striped like orangey ones with hints of blue as well. So going into that, they're gonna have like table runners that match. They also have placemats in a couple different textures. Like this is like terry cloth. Not like beach towel, but more of like a linen. And then this one is like a traditional placemat texture. And then they have really pretty runners that go with that too. If you like orange, I feel like you'll love it, but they also have blues too. So just depends, but this is like so like sunset vibes, summer, bright, fun. It matches perfectly with all of this Mother's Stuff Day that they have as well. Lots of like mugs, reusable mugs, tumblers. They also have like dog mom, cat mom. So any type of mom in your life, they're gonna have some sort of little cup for that. Okay, I'm over in like the toys section now. They still have like a lot of inflatable pools. Last year, like when COVID first struck, it was absolutely impossible to get your hands on an inflatable pool. But I wanted to actually show you these, the mini dip pools. So these are actually like adult inflatable pools. So they're made for adults. They always have like different designs, and we got one last year. So I just wanted to show them to you because I think it's funny that they're specifically made for adults. Literally says the adult kiddie pool. So go ahead and picture me, Eddie, and Travis sitting in an adult kiddie pool. And keep in mind that Eddie is like 6'2" and Travis is like 6'5". So
just imagine. It was absolutely funny. If you're new here, Eddie and Travis, Eddie's my best friend and Travis is his boyfriend, and we all used to live together up until last year. So if you're new here, that's like a kind of a throwback reference to when I used to vlog more. But yeah, me and my two adult male roommates used to all sit in that kiddie pool, and it was hilarious. COVID, desperate times, we're calling for desperate measures. They have a bunch of really fun like inflatable floats. So they have a giant pineapple, which I think is adorable. They have like lounger floats. They have a flamingo, a couple different types of flamingos. They have like a little tiger looking one. They have party pong, like giant party pong. They have a slice of pizza, and they're all like $10 or $15. And again, it is that Sun Squad brand. Okay, now we're gonna head over to like the summer section, which was Easter before, it was Valentine's Day, Christmas. So now this is where all the new summer stuff is, and I'm really excited. I'm hoping that it's super stocked. They were stocking it up like 3 or 4 days ago, and I asked them if this was the summer reset, and they said it was all gonna be summer. So let's head over and check it out. Okay, so over here they have like the giant games. So they have like different cornhole boards, jumbo connect four, jumbo Jenga, which is super fun. They're kind of pricey. This one is $80, $80. So all these giant versions of the games are $80. I actually really want the giant jumbo Jenga. That game is so fun. They have this tower toss game, four square volleyball, four game combo. So this one you get badminton, volleyball, scoop ball, and flying disc. But it kind of looks like you have to have a court, or maybe it comes with this pink mat. We gotta scope that out if it comes with this pink mat. It comes with a net, poles, badminton, volleyball size. Definitely doesn't come with the mat. They have a bocce set. Oh, it's actually super heavy. I really thought the balls were gonna be hollow. Brian loves bocce. They have croquet, just all the fun summer games. Well, this is awesome, and I feel like kind of goes along with the marshmallow things that I wanna get, this s'mores caddy. So it comes with the chocolate, the graham crackers, and the marshmallows. And what's fun is like you could actually keep reusing this. Like you could keep like buying marshmallows and adding in the chocolate bars. Actually, I think I really want to get this. And it's a really good deal because it is only $11.99. And I just feel like the box is so cute, and it's something that you could just keep and keep it all in one place. In a little s'mores caddy. A bunch more like pool floats, and then these are fun mega drench blasters. So they're like a pool noodle kind of, and they're like the liquidator, so it will shoot the water out at someone, and you get two of them for $10. So they have all like beach chairs and stuff too. They have like the really simple small ones, then they have like the bigger ones, you know, that come with like the pockets on the side, like a bit more deluxe. And then over here they have like the lay down ones, so definitely like a big variety. These ones you like can't adjust like the angle of the chair, and these ones you can, if that makes sense, like how much you lean back. But they have a bunch of different patterns in these. I definitely wouldn't recommend waiting. I feel like beach chairs is one of those things that's like when you see them you don't buy them, but then when you need one you can't find one, which is why I bought one last week in my TJ Maxx shop with me. So definitely if you know you're gonna be in need of a beach chair, or if you're gonna want one, I would just pick one up. And then if you don't end up using it, or you decide you find one you like better, return it. Here are some of like the nicer ones they have. These are not like a Target brand. This is the brand Ostrich. I actually bought a chair from them last year on Amazon, and it was a lot cheaper than buying it here at Target. But they do have some fun colors here. They have this lime green one, red, which has the face rest. So you put your face through here and these kind of pad it, and then this is where you put your arms. So these chairs have literally thought of everything. Mine is also a pink like women's chair, and right here it actually has this really soft like bathing suit material. The bathing suit material that's right here is actually like for women. So like if you're like laying on your stomach, it's kind of like a place for your breasts to go, which I know sounds super weird, but these chairs, like I said, have really thought of it all. So definitely check on Amazon if that is something you'd be interested in. And like I said, I'll make sure I link everything down below. They have a bunch of different umbrellas. Umbrellas are something we always like to take to the beach with us, because as much as you're going to the beach to be in the sun, it's nice to like eat outside of the sun and everything. So they have some nice umbrellas here, and these are anywhere from like $20 to $30, so super reasonable. And they come with this nice bag for you to carry it in that has a little strap, so that's always nice. They have a bunch of different like boogie boards, some cute little beach bags. These are mesh, so that's nice, no sand will get caught up in there. And they do have this in a couple of different patterns and stuff, and these ones are nice too because they have a zipper and a bunch of pockets. I found more towels. I love this one.
I also love the one with the llama on it. They have a ton of different options. Stripes, llamas, they have a Fortnite one, they have like a unicorn one, which is JoJo Siwa. They just have so many different options for the whole fam. Just wanted to show you some more colors in the bags. So they have like this like minty color. These are cool too, because they're cooler bags. You can actually put the little like cooler things right down to the bottom and keep all the food cool. It will only keep the food at the bottom cool because, like I said, this is mesh and it's a really good price. It is only $12. This is neat. They have this lounge chair towel, so it's like purposefully long enough to go over a lounge chair, and it has little like cup holders on the side. That is honestly brilliant. We need these for our new like pool because they have all these loungers. That's brilliant. So I wanted to see if they had any other like patterns, because this is the one they have here, and they do. They have like pink and orange stripe, rainbow. They have like navy stripe. They have this one, which I definitely want to order ASAP. Oh my gosh, these are just genius. Just like cooler bags, they also have regular coolers from Igloo. Honestly, guys, I used to doubt the power of these little coolers, but they will literally keep stuff cold for days, like keep ice cold. It's crazy. And they have some really fun patterns for the summer. They have like polka dots, like a blue and mint ombre. This one is my personal favorite, just like pink leaves with yellow, and then more of like an Americana one. These are a great price, only $29.99, and they'll literally last forever. I highly recommend.
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you love seeing all of the 2021 summer collection here at Target. If you did, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and leave me a comment down below and let me know what was your favorite thing I showed today. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button while you are down there. Like I said at the beginning of the video, if you're looking for a link for anything, definitely check the description because I probably linked it for you. And in case I missed anything, just go ahead, drop a comment, and I will get you that link. But that is gonna be it for me. I really hope that you guys love this video, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!